The extraterrestrials are giggling. They want us to write love letters. Over and over again, the extraterrestrials, Spirit, Creator, all beings of higher consciousness, will remind us of who we really are, and the great power we hold within. Now, they want us to have a lot of fun. They want to remind you, the pen is mightier than a sword. Fun exercise. Step 1. Think of a handsome or beautiful fantasy stranger. Hold this image in your mind. Step 2. Take a piece of paper. You are going to write a brief love letter. Step 3. It could simply be, I love you. That's all. But if you would like to graciously add something more about how you hold a special place in my heart, or similar, do so. Step 4. Sign it with only the first or nickname. Fold it. Put into an envelope. Step 5. Draw a heart on the envelope. Step 6. Kiss it. Step 7. Now, address it to Monsanto, 800 North Lindbergh Boulevard, St. Louis, Missouri 63167. Put a stamp on it. Step 8. Hold it to your heart, close your eyes, and say, Godspeed. Step 9. You can mail it, or you can burn it. If you mail it, how grand! Monsanto will be completely confused, and you will have expressed sincere love. If you burn it, that is a sacred communication of blessing through the smoke. Your positive thoughts and energy will still reach your destination. It is important, though, to write it because you are giving creation to your positive emotions and thoughts. Do this as often as you want. The extraterrestrials are now giggling. They ask, can you imagine the reaction Monsanto will have, especially if it is deluged with love letters? They say that the heart of Monsanto might be cold like ice right now, but keep shining light and love on it, and soon the cold numbness will melt, and succumb to the love. And the darkness will become weak, when challenged by those warriors like Willie Nelson and others, and fall apart. Let's change the world. Write those love letters. The extraterrestrials are having such fun with this. And know we will too. Channel by Frank Zepeda. Website, www.notimelikethepresence.com.